So today we will be talking about Abraham Maslow's hierarchy of basic human needs. Dr. Abraham Maslow theorized that people have six basic needs which need to be met in order to be healthy and happy. Each level must be met in a hierarchical order, meaning the needs at the bottom of the pyramid must be successfully met before one can move on to the next higher level of needs. At the very foundation of these needs are physiological needs, such as breathing, hunger, thirst, sleep, having shelter. If a person is hungry, does not have protection from the environment, or is sleep deprived, the person becomes stuck at this level and not able to succeed in meeting any higher levels. Safety needs, which is the next level, include feeling secure in what one does from school to work and who is around you. It also includes being away from danger or harm and having good health. If a person is frequently on high alert or hypervigilant and constantly checking his surroundings, then the next level is unable to be reached and relationships are unable to be formed. However, if a person has his physiological and safety needs met, then this person may move on to the love and belonging level. At this level, one focuses on relationships and social interactions, feeling connected to others, whether family, friends, or significant others, is most important. If this sense of belongingness and being loved is not met, the person will not be able to move on to the self-esteem level. However, if it is successfully met, at this level, this is how one feels about himself, and the confidence a person has becomes the main focus. If a person is unsuccessful at feeling confident in who he is or unable to believe in himself, this person becomes preoccupied with pleasing others. If, however, this esteem level is successfully met, the next level deals with feeling valued and comfortable with oneself. And now that person's full potential may be realized. At this level, a person is able to fulfill his needs and live with a purpose. More simplistically, these six needs can be phrased as such. For physiological needs, I'm comfortable now. For safety needs, I feel safe enough. For love and belonging needs, I belong. For self-esteem, I am known and okay. For self-actualization, I am me.